Walker throws it away, taken by Chauncey. Chauncey goes behind his back to Jordan for the slam dunk. What a play by Chauncey Billups. Oh, me, oh, my, is that something?
Billups drives hard behind the back. Nene with the finish. Smooth.
Back against Livingston. Cuts to the baseline. In front to Andre. And a drum and dunk makes it now 37 to 17.
That doesn't happen if Andre is standing watching. No, he may.
Chauncey gets a great Monroe screen. Calling for the singler. He triples. MVP of the finals in 04. What a terrific award that is.
Trying to make a good baseline cut, but give Ray Allen credit as Billups did a nice job.
111. Hand off Billups. JR.
Of players is noticeably better than in college, and that's the thing that Peyton Siebel will have to understand.
As once again, Denver bounces back from a tough loss to get the victory against the top-seeded Lakers.
18 points and 10 assists. He also had 5 rebounds per game as Nene lays it in. What a sweet setup by Chauncey Billups.
Down the lane, nice setup for him.
Gotta imagine what's going on inside there. The same for Togumar's upstairs. And there is Rasheed Wallace slamming it through the rebound. Differential of about 7 seconds between the shot clock and game clock. Billups to Williamson. Great feed by Thompson.
Of all the players and coaches coming into this game, 5 Billups. Oh, a beautiful hand.
Here as a senior member of this Wizards team.
He's a good player. He's a better than good tonight. Chauncey, great setup.
For the Wizards, Chauncey inside to Andre. Short hook.
Pulls up, that shot won't go. And Billups the rebound. Billups throws it ahead. Dante Jones lays it in.
Gallinari casts off. Long lead to Carmelo. Out of the break. Oh, what a beautiful pass.
Guys, you can get offensive rebounds on this team as well.
Heat check for Duhon, and Billups has it. Long lead, there's Melo. Score.
Devin George from three-point land. Billups launches it for Hamilton, and he's right there. Perfect.
Scooped up by Billups. Missed opportunity. Up at the rim. Oh, Jordan.
Call their own. Comes up short. 51-37. DeAndre Jordan right at the rim.
His teammates. What a remarkable season it's been. The last 2 years, they've fallen apart without those guys.
Oh, there you have it. Off the backboard. You knew it's going to happen at least once. Billups with the setup for Carter.
Lays it off to Matt Barnes. He was hurt most of last year. Bad pass. Alone is Billups. He's going to leave it for Griffin.
Then you're not going to play. And Amir Johnson right now is going to watch.
Foy with an easy bucket.
Touch anything.
Had it down by 8. Did that pass go through the legs of Billups?
Yeah. It might have.
Yeah.
Out. They over 4 points and a block. Starting
5, Butler and Billups. Back in the starting lineup here tonight. Oh, what a pass from Billups for Griffin.
Oh,
resistance at the rim. 14 points, 5 rebounds for Blake Griffin.